Hello you guys, welcome back to Plus Size Kimonica's channel. Okay, this video will be my 27th week update to my weight loss journey. I'm sick and tired of being fat. Okay, so you guys, I wrote down some stuff in my little notepad here. So I'm just going to talk to you guys really quick about some things, and I'll tell you guys my update. It is awesome. Okay, so let's see. First thing, this is something that I'm really excited about. I can remember when I used to go in the kitchen and cook and clean, and while I was cooking or while I was cutting up something, you know, I used to be lazy and I'd take whatever I'm cutting up to the table so that I can sit down and cut it up. I don't do that anymore, you guys, and I'm really excited about that. And I didn't notice that I don't do that anymore until the other day. Like, I was cooking, I cooked like a whole meal, I was cleaning as I was cooking, I was washing clothes, and throughout that whole time I didn't sit down one time. You know what I'm saying? That was like so freaking awesome. So yeah, that's like a big accomplishment for me. Okay, next thing you guys, my Walgreens haul. Y'all remember that blue shirt? No, it was a brown shirt. The brown shirt I had on in that video, I was taking the shirt off that night, and instead of taking it over my head, I was like, I wonder if I could step out of this shirt. And I pulled the sleeves down and I stepped out of the shirt. It was just that big. You know what I'm saying? So I'm like, wow, I can step out of this shirt. When I first bought the shirt, it was like hugging me. Now I could just like step out of it. That's crazy. That's crazy. And also, you guys, my goal is 180. That's the weight that I want to be. And I know I'm going to still be chubby at 180, you know. But it's like, I don't know. I've been so obese for so long that it's like, I'm okay with being chubby. Give me chubby any day. You know, that's kind of why I look at some of y'all videos and I be like, she's just chubby. Why does she want to lose weight? She's fine. She's beautiful. You know, it's like, just give me chubby. I'll take chubby and I'll rock it out. But like I said, I know where everyone's coming from. You have to be comfortable in your own skin. But when I get chubby, I'm going to rock that chubby out, okay? And I ain't going to care. I'm gonna be like, what? Because I'm chubby. What? Because I'm chubby. Okay, last thing. I don't want anyone to think that this weight loss journey is all peaches and cream. Oh, peaches and cream. Focus. Plus size clock. Anyway, I don't want anyone to think that this is just so easy for me and I'm not going through it. And, oh, I am, you guys. I can't necessarily say I fall off the wagon too much because my motivation is just like crazy. So I'm not necessarily like falling off from my journey. But I do have like days where I really don't think I can do this. Like, for example, last week, I didn't lose a pound. Not a pound did I lose, you guys. Not a pound, okay? I don't know what happened because I was eating healthy. And, you know, I started questioning myself, like, can I really do this, you know? Am I really going to drop 200 pounds? And, you know, you get discouraged and all that stuff. But I don't know. Even though I have those doubts and I want to just be like, screw it, you know what I'm saying? It's whatever. I'm just going to go back to the way I was. Even though I want to say that, I don't. I get discouraged. And like I told you guys, all y'all comments, my family, they get me back on track and be like, it's just 1 week. You can make it up, you know. I have all this encouragement around me and I get back on it. And I did a damn good job this week, you guys. And I'm going to tell y'all about that now. So like I was saying, last week I didn't lose any weight at all. So as you guys know, on the 25th week, I was down 84 pounds. Like I just told you guys, last week I didn't lose a pound. And this week, I weighed this morning, and I lost 8 pounds in 1 week. Oh my goodness. Can we get a round of applause? I need everybody to clap. I know somebody out there clapping. I know it is. But anyway, so yeah, you guys, I am down 92 pounds in 27 weeks. Oh my God, how awesome is that? 92 pounds. Like, I've been saying it. Let me tell you, I had got on the scale this morning, and I couldn't believe it. I really couldn't believe it. So I went back and was doing what I was doing. And I came back in here like an hour later and got on a scale again because I couldn't believe it. Like, I was like, for real? For real? You know? 92 pounds? For real? So I was like, I'm talking to the scale. I'm like, for real? For real? 92 pounds? And I'm like, you lied. You lied to me. This is how shocked I was. I was like, you is lying to me. And I got back on the scale. And I was like, you for real. You is for real. I lost 92 pounds. So this is awesome, you guys. Oh, man. This is awesome. So I'm telling you guys, everybody that's out there, if you're discouraged and you don't think you can do it, just stick with it. Keep positive people around you and you can do it. I am an example of that. I am an example of that. So I have 8 more pounds to go to lose 100 pounds. Wow. I know y'all can see how happy I am. So anyway, I guess that's it, you guys. For the people that was interested in doing the chat room, you guys told me that y'all was interested in doing the chat room, but y'all didn't tell me what times y'all wanted to do it or what days y'all wanted to do it. So let me know and I will do a video or something as soon as I get a little bit more information from you guys. Just in case you don't know what I'm talking about when I say chat room, I was thinking about us starting a chat room where we can get together and motivate each other on our journeys. And like I said, it does not have to be just about weight loss. It can be anything. We can chill, kick it, talk about anything. You guys, that is it. I am 92 pounds lighter. Now I can fly like a bird. If anyone wanted to see like the foods that I eat and all that great stuff, I did a video on that and I will put it below just in case you missed that video. Well, thank you guys so very much for coming to Plus Size Kimonica's channel. And I will see you guys in 2 weeks for my next weight loss update. And I hope I'm at 100 pounds. Like, I'm going to be like, I'll be screaming. Y'all might not even want to watch that video because I'm gonna be screaming so loud. So I will see you guys in 2 weeks. I love you guys. Mwah. Peace. 92 pounds.